I am the night. I live in the shadows. I am the Batman. And you are going to watch the art of Boba Fett. From episode 1 through 7, we will look at the artwork of the Book of Boba Fett. What is your favorite drawing art? No copyright intended. For educational and inspiring young artists. The next generation. In fair use. God, I love that song. Never noticed that Rodian looking ripped. And so wish this came back for a finale to the Sand People. But we might see it in season 2. See, I see the drawing of the hut, and she's got the arm there, but you watch the show, she doesn't have that. So they're conjoined twins. I've asked many YouTubers their thoughts, and they're pretty quiet about it. So fair use. No copyright intended. Educational purposes. The fine art of the Book of Boba Fett. Handcrafted by the people at Lucasfilm. A gift. For me, the circle of life, the tree of life. Brilliant. There's season 2 for you folks. The return of the Tuskens. I did think it was Cad that did the onslaught, but pikes make more sense. The Book of Boba. Mm-hmm. so worried about him a couple times. The great Wookiee warrior. He had to take out some of Temp's family members. The Bosk's bounty. I was hoping he was going to show up. Go, go, Power Rangers! They lost Red Ranger. Yeah. Have some solo figures to open. I love this scene. Gives us the top view of Jabba's palace. The Slave One's fire spray. The Thundercat. No copyright intended, fair use. If you'd like me to write you a nice letter, I can't. Letters are fun. Bryce Howard, a future Star Wars developer, just like our daddy. Awesome. Toothus. So this is fair use, no copyright intended, for education all of future Star Wars drawers and comic books and friend of the family, Kermit the Frog.
No, it's not.
Shh. Stranger in the desert. That's a great thing right there. Max Rebo's next gig, season 3 of The Mandalorian, or season 2 of Boba Fett. We'll find out. The dark say. That's great art.
Yeah.
Season 3. Go Green Ranger. A lot of people saying, why did Luke let him go? Well, he made his choice, folks. And Luke's got other things to do than worry about. He sent her too. Will the pike save Cad Bane? And that, my friends, has been the Book of Boba Fett artwork. No copyright intended. Leave your comments and questions.
Yep, and write a comment down below.
You got it. And this has been another fun episode on the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show.
And Mike Wogan. And Glenn Jeff.